this is flying nice. You need a lot of up trim, which is how I like to do it.
Okay. How's the stability?
So there's, I'm not touching it. And now I am. No, it's going. It's sort of stable.
How's the trim?
So I had to put a lot of up in it.
That's what it looks like.
But that's how I take them off, because I'm never sure.
How's the roll? You say it wants to go to the left?
Well, it seems like it's unstable. I trim it one way and then it goes the other.
Those are new servos?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so they're straight. So one's up and then one's right. That's pretty good. That's the rudder. I don't even use the rudder on this. But I will when it comes around. I gotta do an approach.
Did you start the clock?
Reading on here?
I've been timing since I've been here. We're 3 minutes since I got here, so we taxied for maybe 45.
It's hard to see top and bottom of the wing, eh?
Okay, now, if you wouldn't mind just standing back a little bit.
I'd say come in over the casino. Yeah, line yourself up with the casino. That's a straight shot.
You're not going to land
on this. No, no. Yeah, that's... take 24 pounds. Is that full throttle?
It doesn't work at all on